COVID boosters in fall? Things you need to know. With the fall season fast approaching, what will happen to those who have been vaccinated? Do they need booster shots by September or October? The answer is still in the works because of two factors. First, there is a variant now causing a surge of cases worldwide, even in territories where vaccination rates have been high for months. And second, the concrete plan to release these booster shots, which should work on all variants. According to CNBC, the US and the UK, among others, have received a go signal to roll out the boosters. However, mobilizing the rollout is easier said than done with issues about the pandemic, including variants. So, what can you expect from the booster? In the US, vaccines from Pfizer, Moderna, and J&J have EUA, while the UK heavily relies on the AstraZeneca vaccine. These may be the same brands for boosters, but likely have a few tweaks to make them better against variants. If these makers have boosters ready, then when should you get your dose? The rollout of booster shots may happen even before the initial vaccination campaign ends. But it is only practical in territories where 50% or more of their populations have completed the initial vaccine course. BioNTech CEO Ugur Sahin said that antibody response from vaccines wanes over time, about 8 months after completing the vaccine. If we provide the boost, we could really amplify the antibody response even above the levels that we had at the beginning, and that could give us real comfort for protection for at least 12 months, maybe 18 months, Sahin added. That means the likely schedule for the third dose is this fall for the first batch of vaccine recipients. With the what and when partially defined, how would people get the third dose? This is a major obstacle administratively and logistically. Many vaccination sites are still busy with the current vaccine campaign, while other health workers are occupied with new cases and non-COVID patients. The booster may put another burden on their shoulders. To prevent issues, experts must be certain which groups need the booster first, who must give the shots, and where the doses should be delivered and stored. Knowing these factors may avoid repeating similar problems during the early vaccine rollout. Scientists have to work fast and fluid because the Delta variant is quickly replacing the Alpha in terms of dominance.